Christina. I'm going to be applying Novalash eyelash extensions on my friend Andrea today. She's looking for quite a bit of drama, so I went ahead and decided to use the extra curly curl lashes and the 0.2 thickness. She can definitely pull off some drama, so we're going to give that to her today. Okay, so the first step of the process is we have to really make sure that we get her bottom lashes covered up, because if we don't do that properly, what's going to happen is when she's finished and opens up her eyes, some of her bottom lashes will be stuck to the top. Of course, sometimes it's inevitable to happen, but I can easily separate those, no problem, but we'd like to avoid that issue if possible. Step two is the application process. The most important part of this process is to make sure that I'm using the proper lengths of extensions on the proper lengths of her natural lashes, as well as coating both her natural lash and the extension with proper amounts of glue. Okay, the third most important step of applying lash extensions is separation. It's very important for me to go through and make sure that all of her lashes are neatly separated from each other, so that when they grow out there's no discomfort and they look as natural as possible. Alright, so the fourth and final most important step of the Novalash application process is obviously the removal. Novalash glue sets perfectly with moisture in the air, so what I like to do is spray her lashes with a bit of toning mineral water spray, and as that's setting and drying, I'll go through and do one last round of separation, make sure everything is laying nice and neat and it's not stuck together. And then we go ahead and remove the under eye stickers, and she opens up her eyes, and hopefully she's one happy, beautiful customer.